The book I recently finished is called The Rise of Nine by Pittacus Lore. There are numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4 all trying to save their planet, Lorien. They are trying to survive from another life-sustaining planet called Mogador. 1, 2, and 3 are dead, and 4 is still surviving. They can only be killed in number order. And Mogador and the Mogadorians are still hunting 4 down. But they have come together, and now the Mogadorians can kill any of them. Number 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 9 have come together. And the secret number 10 came in another ship, and they have met up too. And are facing Setrak Estra, the Mogadorian leader. The book stops here, and we all want to find out what happens next.